good to see you guys. Some of you seeing you once again. Some of you were seeing them for the first time. How many people out here would consider themselves a hardcore Linkin Park fan? Yeah? That's fantastic. Thank you guys very much for your support. We love you too. We have anybody out here who's been down with Linkin Park since Hybrid Theory? Hell yeah, you guys keep those hands up. Let's go.
Sounds not right today. So uptight today. Paranoia's all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. It's like a face that I hold in. Face that awakes when I close my face. It watches every time they face and laughs every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin. Stakes in me, you gotta face on the inside too. Your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me off first, but I know what I can't see. Everybody acts the fact of the matter is I can't add up to what you can. But everybody is a face that they hold in. Face it, it wakes, they close out. Face it once every time they face it last every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is watching you too.
Paranoid looking over my back, it's like a whirlwind.